Welcome to another Doctor Z Science Minute. Today I will show you an example of how to use math to describe motion. The math, called an equation, tells how the length of a string predicts how fast a swinging weight moves. T is time to swing one arc back and forth. L is the length of the string. And G says how strong gravity is. Pi is just a number, not a food. If you think about it, gravity is the thing that makes it move because it's always trying to find the low point, but then it overshoots. My partner Carney Guy can show how to find that equation. You might have to use something in math called trigonometry, but you might find that too boring, so I will leave it out. I've been showing you how this experiment works and how it lets you see the equation is true. It's just been one example of how math can help us understand motion better.